What's going on with Rob over there? Oh man, yeah. Oh, did Mike come in? Oh. Yeah, we got enough of that. What we got? Yeah. Get one of them air horns. Fire, get the busy. Get the one out. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. This one is going to drop out. The butt's going to drop out and go to your left and towards their house over there. This is just what we want. That's what I'm trying. That's my plan. That's what I'm setting it up to do. Come off. Nice. Yeah, if we're not close to anything, I'm gonna have to set that third sling. There's a lot of trouble. Just get a shelf and let it slip off. My dad, them guys, they're doing it from a bucket, so they're not doing big balance picks. They're doing one limit at a time, and it's usually just a single sling. You know, try to get it where it's a little bit butt heavy and pull it off where it's not super violent. So, works out. They've been doing it for a long time. That way. Yeah. Yeah. He was amazing that day. I was just stressed out because I didn't know how it was going to go, man. And, you know, but yeah, it went out. It went perfect. I wish I would have filmed that. Should have filmed it. Right. Was you taking smaller stuff or not necessarily? You're just letting it spin and twist what it needed to do, huh? Okay. Yeah. Right. Well, the thing is if you're doing it from a bucket, you've got the option to get out of the way. When I'm up here, if it starts twisting and does something, you know, it could be bad for me. Ah. my shins are a little sore from being on them yesterday. Usually I can be on these things quite a bit. Poor bony legs can only take so much before they start hurting. The bottom of the round, okay, we're down. 10, 5, 4, 3, okay, boom to me. Boom down a little bit more, a little more, hold that. Back one. I'm gonna just put one sling towards the very top of it. It's just that one limb might cause it to butt out at me. You know what I mean? I'm gonna go ahead and put another one there because I don't want it to. If it butts out, it's gonna be a bad day. Okay. Rope it over. I'll put one high and then I'll throw another one on there real fast. Okay. Bring it down a little bit. Hold that for a second. Yeah.
Shoot. Out of my way.
Out of my way. Awesome. Got plenty of cable to pull up. Do I need to choke up on this? Okay. Got one, the sling is a little, it needs to pull through a little bit. Pull it up, put a lot on it, sip it. There you go, there you go, okay. I pulled one of the ends of the loop a little farther than it, there was slack in one side, that's what I'm trying to say. When I try to burn down this zigzag ass, heat me up. Got to keep my hand only on the device and not the rope. All right. It's still, yeah, yeah. Oh man, that elbow is so sore. I keep bumping it. It's just like, it's never gonna heal. No, never once. I don't know if I was ever gonna feel my hand again after Yeah, it's not funny though. I don't know who in the world came up with that. We'll call, well, that's the worst pain I've ever felt in my life. We'll call that the funny bone. Yeah, yeah, because you're... yeah. Like, what's wrong with him? I'm having a freaking seizure? Yeah. That's funny, I'm good. It's not me. She got the feather duster out there dusting off her knickknacks. Mm-hmm. She got a gorgeous yard, man. So, I mean, it was probably killing her to see all them little sticks falling. But he said she has to deal with that every day, so. But that was, yeah. Yeah, they're horrible. Oh man, they're awful, yeah. Oh yeah? Okay, I've got two slings on it, but it's not pretty. If I wanted to put one on that other one, it would have really butted out hard. That's what my brain was telling me. Do it, put another one on. So, if it fits, it ships. All right. Whittling her down, boys. Yep, slowly, and don't call me Shirley. Shirley, you're kidding. No, we're not. Don't call me Shirley. Thank you. All right, I'll whip them off there. Yeah, there we go. Off here. Perfect. That's all right, I'll get it when I come back down. Oh yeah, it's coming back. Okay, what do we got here? I'm just gonna go way high on this one and it'll wind sling will be alright. Keep going, cable up some more. I'll choke up on it because we're probably running out, huh? No? I'm gonna do a half hitch anyway, just in case, because I'm going on such a tiny piece up here. Everything doesn't have to be textbook by the book. Textbook by the book. There we go. I'm gonna do a little notch on the front side, let you lift her away. Yeah. got it up. Oh man, stop it, PJ. Yeah. Yeah. I took the tip off. We're just gonna cut off the tip. No, no, you're not. Oh man. Let's see. I'm gonna leave this center section here while I sling up these limbs. I'm gonna leave this center section here while I sling it, get these limbs off. Give me something to tie into. We're way away. Those are 15 foot in front of us now. There's nothing anywhere near them. The limb's running parallel to it, and it's 10 foot away at least, 15 probably. 12 maybe, we'll go in between. Split the difference. And I'm just gonna take and tie a sling on each one of those. And I'll come back. There's just one more, I think. Hard to tell. The first two limbs we're gonna do are right there. Twisted against my favor. So, all right, I gotta go. Okay. This guy out here. When I woke up, I took some severe migraine, but they're not winning the battle. Yeah, I took my spinning pool as well. Okay, go ahead and tighten up on that one in here. Old road. Trying to fudge that around, it's fighting me. All right, beautiful. Okay, now I'm gonna... Oh. The way he says that. Come on. All right, a little farther here. I think that's, that look like that's far enough out to not tip. Oh, that'd be super bad if it does anyway. Maybe part of me forever. That's what my rope's trying to make happen. Oh my goodness. Don't scream. Don't scream. Yeah, I'm just gonna drop it down. I don't know what's going. All right, let me tie into this real quick. Yeah, I'm just gonna make two cuts. Yeah, yeah. There was plenty of clearance and that'll be all right. Yeah, it looks like now I went way far out there and I don't know. We'll see. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right. Well, we're gonna have to cut down to the fence.
Yeah,
we can't. Yeah, right above. Oh yeah, okay. Well, that's fine. All right, I'm just gonna kind of delve through this here. Just sitting on the shelf. Wah! Okay, and yeah, there's two over here as well. Yeah, yeah. Easy peasy, then a squeezy. And then a couple body picks. Ah, fudge. A twofer. Buy one, get one free. Get one half price. Is that what's going on? I hear an alarm, YouTube. I think we overdid it. Brandon saying, did you forget the load? Is that what it's telling you? You forgot the hookup? There's nothing on there. What are you doing? You know what? I should have left that over here, actually. Uh-oh. What is that down there I'm knocking over? I don't know. It didn't break. It didn't look super expensive. Yeah, there's something leaning up against that little shed. That little hourly rental. Yeah. No, on this side. It was on this one. Switch my tie-in point. Hoping I could just tie them on from here. What's your pricing? Little bit of shorty limbs. Oh, they are. Cool. Okay, give me 1 second, Marty. I'm gonna cut a little couple suckers here, and I don't even have to tie into you. I can just throw them slings on from right here. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Okay, boom down to me, sir. We're good on swing. Keep doing this. Keep coming there. Okay, hold that. I got the that's free in my hand now. So many limbs of these. Tell me if you put a little on that, you got about 2 foot of slack before it's going to grab. Starting to catch. All right, beautiful. All right. Stop down and tie the other one. Oh, man. Damn, something underneath my thumbnail the other day. And it has not stopped reminding me. Right now, I just put a little pressure on it. It feels like I'm doing it again. I need a Whamburger and order a French fries. Thank you. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this top one first. That way it's dangling in my face. Oh shoot. Oh man. Yeah, I missed the spur and just jarred my spine, my disc. It's like stepping off a step when you didn't know there was a step. Oh man, I wasn't prepared for that. Okay. I'm actually doing a little shuffling. This one is coming up at about a 45 degree angle. It's only about 8 foot long. Beautiful. Yeah. Swing right a little. Awesome. God is good. What's that? All the window or all the glass seems to be intact still. Yeah, right. Oh man. Oh. They don't like jet skiers around here. Yeah. Well, I mean, you gotta hold. Stay out there in the middle if you're doing that. Yeah. Like on that movie Tombstone. Law don't go around here, Sammy. He goes, I got an idea, Ike. Let's have a spilling contest. You've seen that movie Tombstone, haven't you, Marty? With Val Kilmer and oh man. Who plays? Oh, he cut out. Oh man, that's a super good show. Oh yeah, it's like one of the best westerns. It's got Sam Elliott, Val Kilmer, Kurt Russell is Wyatt Earp. Yeah. Yeah, it's an old one, but it's a, oh man. I'm your Huckleberry. Okay, cable down. I got the tail here. Okay, boom down to me. Boom down about. Okay, hold that and cable down. Hold that on boom, I mean. Cable down. About 5 foot. 4, 3, 2, okay, boom down a foot. Perfect right there. Thank you, Marty. Thank you for being so patient. You take them great, I just don't give them that great. Trying to stay a little more focused on it today. Thing is, my brain's trying to bring in the information of it coming at me, and I'm trying to give out information at the same time. System overload. Okay, I'm dropping into you. All right, let's go up here. I'm gonna need my bigger saw. You wanna just pull me around front for a second? I can go ahead and grab my other saw, catch a drink, change batteries. Yeah, we can do that too, because otherwise these other ones are gonna just be in my way. Yep. One for now. Yeah, yeah. Well, actually, I used the 261, yeah. Yeah, I'll use that one. I got a few cuts to make. It's got a brand new chain on it, so. Yeah, only a few cuts on it. Super strong. Take that in two? Look, I think so. I think you were good like 38 or something you said, or we'll get a check when you get right over it. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna be that heavy at all. That's what my brain's telling me. Yeah, that thing would have busted through a pane, hit the floor, and bounced back up through another one. It's all over, Mr. Real. Oh, no. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, dokie. Okay, sir. Oh. they got her backyard looking pretty nice. And he's a little premature blowing that sawdust off. I'm getting ready to spray it some more. Yeah, I'm gonna go down. I'll take it right about there, man. Okay. Gonna put me up at the top there. I was just thinking to myself, thinking out loud here, what I'm gonna take, and I'll just go down to above that first stud that's sticking out. You probably can't see that. And that'll give us some weight on this. Know whether I wanna take the other one than one, I'm sure we're good for it. We wanna test the waters here. Okay, hold that. Actually, bring down just a little more for me. Okay, that's good. So, man. Wait a minute, PJ. I feel like somebody's watching me. Yeah. So I don't mess around. Okay. A little bit on that. Go ahead and suck it up. I like it. Alright. So. Beautiful. What are you good for right there, Marty? Yeah, you sure can. That's good. Tie that. I'm kind of at a bad angle to see it at this moment. Let me get tied in here and I can swing around and give you a better. Okay. DJ, what do you think? Yeah. Oh man, what are you doing? Right here, can you see me? Yeah, right under this. I'm gonna leave this one and take it right here. Okay, all right. Need that critical weight guesstimate, and PJ's moving the truck. Right here, yeah. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna be bad. Yeah. All right, let me see if I can shimmy, shimmy, yah, around here where I can get a better cut, because let me point her that way. Thank you. Straight up. Beautiful. Yeah, I'd like to take the whole thing. You think we're good for that, PJ? Yeah. I'm gonna need the other sling on there though, for sure. I'm gonna do a basket hitch and try to, you know, so it didn't. Yeah. Yeah, and we wanna do it right above the garage, otherwise it's gonna be a hairy deal. Yeah, we can shave it off and, yeah. Shave it off and make Julio carry it around back, or around front. I know you're watching this, Julio. I know when he's watching this, he's like, he's probably like, freaking old man, stupid old man. We love you, Julio. Coming along nicely. You just put your damn phone in the pocket and get to work. Julio, you people. It's an inside joke, YouTube. I'm talking to myself. Nope, I'm still recording. Sometimes this camera will just shut off. Maybe from heat. Yeah, heat exhaustion. So I'm sitting there I'm talking and narrating on all this stuff, and I look, I'm like, I've been talking to myself for God knows how long. But you didn't call me back. Let me. Yeah. When to go dead? 3 o'clock? Oh, it's 5:30. Yeah. What? Why are you ignoring me, damn it? Yeah. What's. Man, it was super important, though. I know that much. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, I'm here. You can come left a couple feet, just a little bit. A little bit. Okay, boom to me, boom down. I gotta stop saying to me. Which way you want to ask? He said, which way? I said, to me. He's like, I don't know which way that is. Like, oh yeah, I guess that could be relative. Okay, actually, yeah, I don't need to, all right, I was gonna tie into you to do this. Actually, I'm gonna do that. So come down some more. That way my rope's not in the way of doing these things. A little bit, 1 foot. Okay, hold that. I'm gonna have you actually boom down just a little bit. Okay, I like that. You're just just to the right of center here. So I'm gonna go ahead and get tied into you, and then I'll have you pull back up and check these things. My rope's not in the way. Okay, cable up while I hold the load here. You got a long way to go. Okay, hold that. Yeah. I'm gonna need my 462 on the ground. What do we got going here? Oh, so close. Guess what, guys? Tomorrow's Friday. Yay, Friday. What'd you say, fist bump Friday? Fist bump Friday. Yeah, and then comes Saturday. Yeah. Then we get to, well, at least when we're coming up on Monday morning, I know it's a crap day Monday, but it gives us Sunday too still, you know? Yeah, Sunday's fun day, huh? Sunday fun day? Yeah, I know. Okay, I'll tell you what, Marty, suck up on that. And I wanna see what these things do here. Yeah, okay, hang on, lower down. I gotta do some adjusting here. All right. Raise them up a little bit too. Okay, come up nice and slow for me. Okay, hold that. I'm gonna try to walk him up a little. Okay, come up a little bit more, Marty. All right, hold that for a second. Okay, put a light on that. Snug it up good. We'll see. Good to go. You, well, you don't think I'm gonna get to it with that? Is that what you're talking about?
Well, no.
Yeah, I'm gonna take the whole thing. You wanna take the whole thing then, huh?
Stop right there.
Okay. And then we'll do another one.
Well,
okay. Yeah, let's do it. That's fine.
Okay, you gotta get your wrap around them. Yeah. Knob right there.
Yeah. Okay.
On your next one.
Was we?
Yeah.
Okay, and you're good for two? Oh yeah, we definitely don't want to take this. I thought you said 25.
Like that.
Alright. Okay. Let's see here. PJ, I'm gonna hand this thing down. Or you know what? I think I can get through it with this.
Well, I don't know.
Yeah, I'll get through. Okay, more? Take less, I mean?
Alright.
All right, yeah,
I'll right do above that knob. That'd be super scary. I know that would help.
Hey, whatever makes you happy, PJ. No, yeah, that's right above here.
No, way above that other one.
Above this other one?
See that one to the left? That one's the bigger
that?
One. That one?
Right above that?
Yeah, because I mean, that little one was 17. And he's good for
10. That had a lot. I think we're good here. You think? All right, I'll go up and take this. If it, you're better at judging these, guessing these weights. No, we're gonna be taking this in three then. I think two, Ruth.
I'm thinking if he cuts it above there, we're gonna push it 15.
I'm kind of, we're still gonna do it in two. I think I'm gonna take it right here. I think we'll be good. Okay, all right, I think we'll be good. I don't want to get into your secret stash. I just tried to do this and not even account for that. I know in the back of my head you got it, but I can't start bringing that into the equation. His secret stash, YouTube, is his buffer zone. When he tells me he's good for two, he's really good for a little more. But that's his secret stash. We don't want to get into that. That's personal. That's for him and him only. Ah, see that? Freaking ninja move there. Oh man. My custom adjustable bridge, YouTube, check it out. I can't think of what it's called now. Rolling lock, CT rolling lock. All right. I'm getting all pinched up here. Just a little below it over there on the first one. Oh, missing that. I pay for it. What's that way, Marty? Okay, yeah. DJ was right. Imagine that. Trunk wood's a little heavier. All the water's full. Yeah. Yeah. This one's gonna be heavy too. Maybe a little more. I don't know, that may be a little longer, because we're... Yeah, CT rolling lock, YouTube. What I do is I just... My bridge is still going through the eye. I don't do nothing. I leave the same cat's paw on here. And I just put the rolling lock and a couple zip ties to hold it. But, you know... Zip ties aren't holding nothing. This presses against the cat's paw. Oh, it's great, man. See, August, they use that Petzl, but then you got to take the cat's paw off and you put one of them little rings there, and that's why you don't have to do that. You just pick the roll and lock, zip tie it, easy peasy lemon squeezy. I got this on my Weaver side as well. Looks great. I got just long enough bridge, it makes it easier to step into this. I don't have a crazy one, but use it mostly for spar work. I'm gonna suck up all your slack. Okay, Marty, you're pretty good on swing. You appear to be anyway. Keep going. Okay, I just got the ends of them. Okay, you know what? I really, okay, just hold that for a second. I'm just gonna stay tied to this log. I'm just gonna tie in right below it. And okay, come left for me a little bit. Okay, hold that and boom down just a little bit. Okay, hold that for me. Now I'm gonna have you cable up, take some of the slack out of these. A little bit. Okay, hold that. I think that's good. Yeah, what? Oh, so close. Okay, you know what, Marty? I'm gonna have you cable down about, I don't know, 6-8 inches. A little bit more. Okay, hold that. That's beautiful. All right, Marty, suck that up nice and slow. Cable up a little bit for me. I'm gonna see what she does, okay. see what's going on this side. Yeah, we're good. We got some stubs. Stob over there and plenty of room. I like it. Okay, let me get down here to this. Take her. It's right over the roof, huh? No. Oh man. PJ, help me out with this, would you? Yeah, it's this thing here. Trying to jam that sugar over that way. Yeah. No? Alright.
Cutting that off right there.
I'll be alright. I'm gonna get through it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get through it. So, hang on a second. Give me a minute, Marty. I'm trying to get positioned, buddy. Okay, here we go. You with me? Marty, you there? Okay. Yep, you're good to go. You can take her away, buddy. Do whatever you need. Beautiful. PJ, you want me to cut some more of this off? Oh, yeah, I mean, we got another 3 foot of it.
We didn't exactly say how far to cut it down. I know we can't cut it down, but I think, I mean, you want to take another two off of it, but I mean,
right, okay,
flatten it out,
yeah, yeah.
Well, I don't even know if you want it flat,
you might want it a little bit better. Nah, just yeah, take a, I don't know, you know, what do you want me to do? Okay, I'm gonna cut another foot of it off, then. That's fine. Hit a bus. Swing back around here. I'm a foot off the ground as it is. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this thing though. I'm gonna have to toss this off in the other yard though. You know what I mean? Oh my goodness. Yeah. Super heavy. I'll try to get it over the fence. Alright, no damage. No damage. Oh, I just swung my hand around and hit my knuckle on this piece of metal. Here it comes. Great job, Marty. You're the man, buddy. You're the man. Look at that, YouTube. No broken glass. Trip into it. Goose. Oh, dude. I think I just cut my arm off. Thanks for watching, YouTube. Have a wonderful, blessed day.